Hi guys, that's Everest.
Okay, white, black, white, white. So white, black, white, the third one. That's Everest?
Yes.
Hola, yo me llamo Paco y soy de la India. I've traveled to 232 cities in 23 countries. And now, you can join me on my journey and travel with me.
Good morning, good morning. So this is day 6. It's really cold, couldn't sleep well.
We are here. This was Mount Kailash Lodge and Restaurant. The sun is shining and we'll just move out and find where we can rent and eat breakfast.
Dekho, open hai. Ye bhi band hai na?
Right, so everything is shut. There's only one barista open and everything else is just shut.
So we decided to go check shoes for me.
Then we just wandered off to the top of Namche.
And this is Namche.
Alright, so this is the Sagarmatha National Park, Everest Viewpoint, Visitor Center and Headquarter. 200 meters ahead. We just go. We're gonna see the Everest finally. I've always seen it in the geography books, photos, and I'm here just so close to look at it. From Namche Bazaar, 3450 meters. Gonna go up. Yeah, really excited.
It's Everest.
Yeah.
But which is Everest? That's Everest,
that
right?
Is Everest.
Yes, we see Everest. So this is the Friendship Act. So stones from Red Sea and Mount Everest, they were exchanged.
कैसे हैं आप लोग? अच्छा है.
No, yeah. Your name?
My name is Paco.
Paco.
Namaste. क्या नाम है आपका?
मेरा नाम वीरन
है. वीरन. आपका?
My name is Vidan.
मेरा नाम संदेश है.
संदेश.
We talk.
मेरा नाम है.
If we talk English. Monkey?
No, Mandip.
Huh? Monkey?
No, Mandip.
Mandip. Hello, Mandip. Yes.
Hi.
No, 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 no. Namaste. Namaste. Okay, everybody do namaste. One, two, three. Namaste. The kids were like, ek bolo. So I said, ek. And that is like, teri chaddi mein cake. So we have some good news. She's here. She's here, fist bump girl. She did it. Really proud of this. Woo! He's made it. Woo! Brother, congratulations. Fist bump. We are at Sherpa Beristan. We really love it. Let's go in again. And he's here. He's here, the legend. Thank you.
Bro, what do you think? How do you feel after doing trekking for almost 3 days? Today's day number 4 also. Can you go another 600 meters?
No.
Will you suggest this to your friends?
No.
No? Alright guys, you should do this, that means.
Yes. We are gonna get some biryani here today. And we are really excited after like 5 days of eating just dal bhat. Another 5 days of eating dal bhat, so why not just treat yourself to some biryani.
Thank you to Pasang here because he's born on a Friday.
And what's your name, brother?
Dava.
And when are you born?
Monday.
Monday. Monday is Dava?
Yeah.
And Pasang is Friday.
Alright.
What is Sunday?
Nima.
Monday?
Dava.
Tuesday?
Mingma.
Wednesday?
Lakpa.
Thursday?
Fulba.
Friday?
Pasang.
Saturday?
Pemba.
Pemba, yes. Alright, so if you're born on these days, that's your name, guys. Alright, just in case if you feel you don't have a second name, right here in Nepal, you have your second name.
It says Khumbuski.
Check this out. This is like basically...
You put on your field shoes and ski on it.
You can put it on your shoes like this.
Yeah.
And you can ski. I'm gonna try this, hold on. Boys, look at this, check this out. This is a local ski. This is how they ski. They put their shoes on this and they'll ski.
How will they do it?
Well, this is Tommy. He's been here for almost 4.5 years.
Yeah.
But he loves Nepal. He comes here since 1981.
84 first time.
84. And now you're in 2020, guys. A legend. And happy birthday in advance.
Thank you so much.
He's gonna be 62.
Holy moses.
Edit.
You had to tell
them. Edit, edit. And this is ma'am. Yeah, sure.
Yeah, this is Angela.
This is namaste.
Namaste.
Apka naam?
My name is Angela Lama.
Angela Lama, hi. You're from here, from Namche?
No, I'm from Kathmandu, Daniel Kathmandu.
From Kathmandu.
Yeah.
And you're here from last 4 years now?
Yeah, last year. No, last year. From last year.
From last year?
Yeah.
Lovely. Where are you off to now? Where are you going?
We are actually going to have lunch.
Yeah, we're also having lunch here only. We just ordered some biryani.
Oh, yeah, ordered biryani, yeah. Yes. The biryani is
good. Bon appetit, everyone. So, we are having biryani. At what altitude?
3,000 meters.
3,000. Do you feel cold or warm?
443. Really warm.
Really warm?
How's it?
Delicious.
Yeah?
Beautiful.
Man, he has come to our rescue. He will help me in getting shoes.
One of my cafes, this one.
Yeah, yeah, I saw. You have all the bakery stuff.
Yeah, in the season time, like, it's kind of
filled. Square.
When we're gonna leave it here. How can we?
Okay. Oh, we can do that. So we had biryani and pizza was so delicious. And now they're trying to find me shoes and it is so cold. Second level up here for this club. Alright, so that's Everest there, and got a time lapse of it, the sunset, a lot of clouds, and the GoPro is really, really cold right now.
Getting shoes here at the local store.
Hello, namaste. And this is, we are the last customers to run in, because we just realized we are leaving tomorrow. The team is here, checking out chashmas. And clothes, kya order
rana hai?
Toilet roll. Toilet roll, we'll take. Two. And three, alright. Boys. To EBC. Oh, you also, bro. Cool chashma. Alright.
Good.
We just now, bro. Morning. So this is day number 7. And the sun is shining. It's about 8:15. And we will depart in about 2 hours.
So I'm packing all my bags. We'll be using the new pair of shoes.
Which are these ones?
So let us see how it
goes. So basically, this is day 7. And we are walking in the streets without basically no money. ATM ain't working, the other ATMs are not working, the banks are not working. I think it's gonna be a delay. We're gonna stay here one more day. It's already 11 a.m. We had our breakfast, we packed our bags, I put my new shoes. We were all ready. Morning, so we are back at Sherpa Barista. The scene is that we're gonna do Western Union. That's the way forward. Be prepared, guys. Get cash, carry cash. We tried 3-4 ATMs, and since it is post-COVID, this is the situation. But it won't be like this once you're here for your travels during summers.
Yeah.
Right, but he will be there always.
He'll be always there.
Yes.
This is how it's been going on.
These are the boys. And this guy here is also enjoying his beer with soup. This is how you acclimatize. There you go, salute.
What do you think, bro? Day 2 of acclimatization.
I think we are enjoying today.
Yes. Baba, what do you think? We are staying here today.
We are feeling good. More time, more energy.
And yeah, by the way, none of you have taken a shower. Everybody is 7 days into it.
No, I have partially taken.
He went into the shower room, but the water was cold then.
No, water was not there. There was no water at all.
He came back. That's it.
That's it.
So
that's
7 days.
You
see, we are still going at it.
It's spilling like a flower.
Yes, there's a saying.
Yeah.
Full power.
24 hours.
No toilet, no shower, still smelling like a flower. Yes, guys. possible. Ooh, ye kya hai? What is this?
Peanuts.
Peanuts haan dekho. Basically, I've decided to play chess in the day of acclimatization with this new boy. Naam boli aapka?
I am Dhanush Thakur.
Dhanush. Dhanush and Paco right here playing chess. We have lasagna today on day 2 of acclimatization in Namche Bazaar. And let's just dig into that. So this is beef lasagna. Nobody knew about it. But let's just go check with the boys if they want to eat. Oh my god, here we have our first one right here, Rakesh bhaiya. He loves it. Let's go. Yeah. All right. Lovely. Oh, yeah. So what have you ordered, brother? Lovely. Bon appetit. Biryani at Sherpa Barista. And Pasang is right there. He's smiling. Trying to smile. Come on, Pasang. Go for it. Woo! And there, bro. What have you ordered?
Chicken biryani.
Bon appetit, bro.
Alright, so this is 29th December. And I'm back in my room. So, what has happened is this. We were waiting for the money. And then finally, the banks told us to do Western Union and By the time we were able to do the Western Union, it was already 3:30 p.m. and they had shut the bank. And finally, at about 8 p.m, we get another news that tomorrow is a holiday only in the Solukhumbu region. That is, and that too also in the Division 1 or the Ward 1. And the Ward 1 falls Namche Bazar. Pasang, the owner of Sherpa Barista, has friends in the Siddhartha Bank. So let's hope that tomorrow morning at about 9:30 a.m. we will be able to. Guys, please, please carry funds with you. You never know when your ATMs don't work. And I think Indian ATMs don't work here. And yesterday the damage was the breakfast as usual. The room accommodation is 500 per person. And then we had a lunch and dinner and our snacks all at Sherpa Barista. And the total bill was about 22,000 Nepali rupees for 8 people. This included your coffees, your drinks, everything. And yeah, that's the wrap for today. That's 29 December, day number 7. See you for day 8. And tomorrow we will be off for sure. Buena onda. See you tomorrow. Ciao.